Page builders are visual editing tools that allow you to build websites without coding. They provide the freedom and flexibility that Shopify themes and blocks lack. With the right page builder, you can design a Shopify website with quality and efficiency by creating dynamic and stunning stores without coding. Welcome to FoxEcom. In this review video, our team will analyze the top 5 best Shopify page builders so you can choose the right one for your store building process. Here are 5 important factors to consider when picking a page builder for your Shopify store. First, template quality. It's the linchpin in constructing an aesthetically pleasing and uniquely branded online presence in Shopify store design. Well-crafted templates not only capture attention, but also provide a solid foundation for customization, ensuring your brand identity is effectively communicated to your audience. Second, the app UI and UX. An intuitive app UI and UX ensures that you can leverage the full potential of the builder to design a Shopify website quickly and efficiently. Third, responsive layout. In an era where 60% of global internet traffic comes from mobile users and more than 56% of all e-commerce transactions are completed on mobile devices, a responsive layout is imperative to serve users through a plethora of devices. Therefore, any Shopify page builder should be able to adapt its design to different screen sizes, ensuring a consistent and enjoyable user experience across devices. Next, flexibility, aka customizability. Creativity lies at the core of website design. An effective Shopify page builder must empower users to customize layouts, colors, images, typography, etc., or have the flexibility to bring any design vision to life. The more flexible the design capabilities, the more effectively businesses can differentiate themselves in the competitive online landscape. Finally, advanced features. Integration capabilities, compatibility with third-party apps, and unique functions contribute to the dynamic and robust backbone of a website. The presence of advanced features ensures that your chosen Shopify page builder not only meets your current needs, but also grows with your business, adapting to evolving industry trends and customer expectations. Now, we will walk through the top 5 Shopify page builders that you can use on your store today. First, on the list, we have Foxify, smart page builder, a rising star amongst Shopify page builders with a rating of 5 out of 5, with its user-friendly one-click editor interface and support team praised by many customers. This page builder can create not only visually stunning but also high-converting pages that help online stores stand out from the crowd, boosting sales and average order value. Foxify offers a free plan and 3 paid plan, starting from $19 per month each with a 7-day free trial. This page builder has over 150 beautiful templates ranging amongst diverse types and industries. It is noteworthy that Foxify has templates for major events and holiday occasions, such as Black Friday, Cyber Monday, Mother's Day, or Summer Sale. Their designs are modern, stunning, and high-converting with persuasive sections, responsive, and ready to use. With the built-for Shopify badge, Foxify is proven to meet the highest UI/UX standards of Shopify. There's no learning curve, simply click and go. If you want more freedom, simply drag and drop. All templates and designs are automatically responsive to 3 screen sizes: desktop, tablet, and mobile. You can even customize the page design easily on different screen sizes, optimizing shoppers' experiences. Foxify offers many elements from basic to advanced or even Shopify elements. And wireframes or design sections, including hero sections, featured product, countdown timer, before/after slider, and many more that you can easily add and edit any visual elements. The custom section and custom code section are flexible enough to let you build anything. In terms of advanced features, Foxify has dozens of built-in features and integrated extensions to support you in building and growing sales, namely, global styles, SEO score checker, page revisions, built-in sales boosting extensions, advanced analytics, and AI-driven content generation. In terms of built-in sales boosting extensions, some popular extensions in Foxify are Ajax Add to Cart, Countdown Timer, Quick View, Recently Viewed Products, etc. The advanced features of Foxify that you can't miss are AI-driven content generation and advanced analytics. Foxify has its own Fox Magic, an AI tool that can instantly generate and translate content to your preferences. Once your content is perfect and ready to go live, advanced analytics reports on page and sales performance, making sure you're equipped with the right numbers at all times. PageFly is one of the most popular page builders in the Shopify App Store with a rating of 4.9 out of 5. It's appreciated by thousands of merchants due to its standard drag-and-drop editor, advanced SEO tools, and 24/7 support availability. It offers a free plan with two paid plan, starting from $24 per month to $99 per month for unlimited page. PageFly's pricing plan is quite different from others since they charge based on the amount of published pages in sections. If you want to build many pages with PageFly, the $99 per month plan seems to make the most sense. If you simply want to build a few pages, work out the pricing math carefully before you commit. This page builder app has over 100 templates in various styles and occasions. Their designs are diverse, but overall quite simple and easy to follow. Regarding the app UX UI, PageFly is fully adopted into Shopify's latest UI, clean and minimal. Moreover, by putting related function buttons close together, PageFly makes it easy for users to navigate and drag and drop. PageFly supports design responsiveness on 4 device sizes, including desktop, laptop, tablet, and mobile. You can also customize the visibility of each element on each device size. In terms of flexibility, with 36 Shopify elements and 29 design elements, and sections for HTML and CSS code, you can fully customize your page with PageFly. PageFly has over 140 app integrations, which can help you streamline your business by boosting sales, collecting reviews, tracking orders, email marketing, sustainability, etc. The third page builder I want to mention is EComposer with a rating of 5 out of 5. It can be considered the most beginner-friendly Shopify page builder. EComposer offers various layouts and elements that users can add with a drag-and-drop editor. Whether you are a newbie or an expert in Shopify, you will certainly benefit from it. Regarding the price, this page builder app offers a free plan with three paid plans starting from $19 per month for standard, $39 per month for pro, and $99 per month for premium. EComposer has an impressive number of over 300 quality templates, suitable for any page types and any occasions. This page builder app follows Shopify's standard UI and sets up step-by-step checklists to guide users through the onboarding and the page building process. It's worth noting that EComposer only supports 3-device preview mode, and all of its elements can only be configured for visibility independently. EComposer has 85 elements and 18 presets for section layout, which is enough for you to build any design. Some advanced features of EComposer are page analytics, autosave revision, section builder, and AI-driven content generator. Next, Beae Page Builder. Beae aims to provide the easiest Shopify page builder at the most affordable price for any Shopify merchant, regardless of their size or expertise. Therefore, Beae has a competitive pricing strategy with a diverse template library and an easy onboarding process. It offers a free plan with 2 paid plans, starting from $14.99 per month for pay as you go to $99.99 per month for unlimited. This app has more than 200 templates for various page types, industries, and layouts. However, many of them are not polished with common errors with text, image, and layout. Despite following the old Shopify UI, Beae's dashboard and editor are clean and easy to use with clear instructions. Beae provides a 2-device preview mode with visibility settings for each device. More than that, Beae also notifies users when their design elements may not work well for SEO on different devices. In terms of flexibility, Beae has 39 different elements to build pages. You can customize content, style, and advanced settings for each element to fit with Shopify store design intention. The most noticeable advanced feature of Beae is the built-in SEO settings in the page editor. Users can check and optimize its SEO factors, including text, image, meta description, etc., based on Beae's notifications. The last page builder is Veda. It is not just a page builder. Veda can be considered a sales booster as well with its multiple built-in marketing tools. Regarding the price, Veda offers a free plan with 3 paid plans, starting from $19 per month for business to $149 per month for ultimate. Veda offers over 300 templates that strongly focus on holidays and sales occasions. They differ from others' templates by their built-in special effects, transitions, and animation. Veda Page Builder doesn't follow the Shopify Polaris. They choose a different style, cleaner and brighter, but might be confusing with lots of buttons and options arranged closely. Here we have a 4-device preview mode for responsiveness. Because of their advanced effects, templates built by Veda will take longer to load on mobile devices compared to others. Veda can be quite complicated since it offers too many options to customize your page, from basic elements like text, image, video, etc., to advanced elements including animation, cursor display, effect, etc. Besides special effects, Veda's most noticeable features are built-in CRO add-ons, including Buy More Save More, Bundle Discount, Mini Cart Drawer, Fake Review Widget, etc. In the page builder scene, one size does not fit all. You'll want to examine which option best aligns with your design requirements and goals. Factors like design complexity, budget, and collaboration all play a role. In the end, having the right page building tool is pivotal for translating your creative visions into attractive, polished storefronts. May this overview empower you to make a selection tailored exactly to your needs and propel your Shopify store design capabilities. And that's all for now. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. If you have any questions or need help with anything, check out the resources linked in the description below or contact us via our in-app live chat. Thank you for watching.